Hi, I'm Dr. Allison Coffin, and I'm a neuroscience professor at Washington State University, Vancouver. Stormwater is running off into lakes, rivers, all around the country, really. And the stormwater contains pollutants that can harm the fish. And it can harm the fish directly, so it can kill the fish. Or it can not kill the fish, but make them less able to function in their environment. So our work specifically looked at how stormwater affects the way these fish sense the world around them. And what we found is that fish that either were swimming around in stormwater or that grew up in stormwater from the egg were less able to sense the world around them because their lateral line system, the system of sensory cells on the outside of their body that helps them detect where the water is moving, so what might be good to eat or what might be trying to eat them, they can't sense those things as well. And therefore, they're probably less likely to survive in their environment. The bottom line is really, even if stormwater doesn't kill the fish, it might make them sick so they can't survive as well.